Hello YouTube, and in this video we're going to be showing you several inventory hotkey tips using the Java platform. Right now we're in the survival map here, and there was a question about how to use recipe books within the Minecraft game. So right now if we were to pull up the recipe book here, it would show us all the items that we can craft within a 2x2 grid using our hands. So essentially, to get the full recipe book, we're going to right click on the crafting table, and that will give us the 3x3 grid here. Once again, you can show all the recipes you can craft by clicking on that filter. You can also use the search option to click on that product. So let's move on to the next tip here. This has to do with moving the inventory items. So let me left click here, and then using the shift button, just double left click and shift, and that moves items or stacks of items between the chest and your inventory. So we're going to use that to make some paper here. So one of the faster ways to pull up the recipe book here is to type down the name, and then using the same left click and shifting, you're going to hold that here, and that will maximize the reagents on your crafting table. But you're going to have to shift and left click again in order to get your maximized product. So this is a very fast in an easy way to get your product. You don't have to click and drag over here at all. You just do this very quickly. So let me finish this up here. This is going to be a leftover amount here. So let me drop that off. And then once again, left click and shift to move your inventory. So going back to the crafting table here, when it comes to some of the items, you're going to have to be aware that if you don't have the exact reagents, then it won't build your item. So essentially, we don't have the ingredients to make the fence here, unless we were to make some planks off of this. And then, even then, there might be some confusion here. Since there are six different fence types, it will show you those recipes when you right-click for more details. Right now we have the Arcadia, so we're going to click on that. And then we only want one of them, so we'll just left-click. And then that's essentially how you use the inventory. Click on the green book here to close it. So there's other tips in order to move your items. Of course, when you click on a stack, you move it, the entire piece. When you right click on it, you have it. And then if you were to double left click, it will put all the items back together. So if you were to left click and drag, that will evenly distribute the amount across the grid selected. And then double left click to bring it all together. If you were to use the right click and drag it, it will place just one item in the slots. Okay, double left click. Brings it all together. So another interesting tidbit is that if you were to hover your mouse over the items and click on any of the hotbar slot items, 1 to 9, I'm going to click 3 here. This will move the axe with the armor. It's very quick to do that. You can do that with any item. Just click on the number 3. But another tip here is that with the item at hand on your hotbar slot item, you just right click on your armor, and that will automatically equip your armor if there's space up here. Okay, so that's pretty much it. One last tidbit here. We all know that pressing the Q button will drop one item. If you want to drop the entire stack, hold down Control and Q. And that drops the entire thing. Okay, so that's it for the tips here. And thank you for watching.